But guess who's ruminating every single day about the things that he can change?
Young people.